G'day everybody and welcome back to Reactive Gaming with Chris and welcome back to the Sons of the Forest. Today James and I will be, well, I think we're going to try to attempt to do the bedrooms. Now these are going to be like a floating bedroom. One on this side, one on this side. So the way I want to do is we're going to have a staircase coming up this way. A staircase going up to the roof up on that way as well. Bit hard to explain it. Probably easier if I show you. So James, we're just going to get all the supports up and everything like that. And now, and I forgot to do this part here. Oh, good. You don't need to worry about doing this to the end.
No.
This is all temporary.
Okay.
Probably don't even know those ones, to be honest. Okay. Sneak these up. So I'm going up the 1 1/4 because then we need to go up again 1 1/4. It doesn't matter if we crisscross these ones because they're gonna. I'm gonna be using structure debug to get rid of them anyway.
Yep. All right. Ooh, what's that flash sound for?
Hmm.
Something caught me eye. Have you got a quarter log?
There's one around here, just on the ground, just behind you. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh. Just here.
Yep. Cool. Thank you.
Too easy. All right. So what I need to do is sort of, I don't want it to come down at a really harsh angle with these stairs like that. So what I'm going to attempt, I've never actually tried this before, but I'm going to give it a go. Remove all this here. Thankfully, we've got another floor underneath this. Alright. Okay, so what I want to do is probably get one coming down like that. So when it, actually, no, that's not what I want. Actually, yeah, like that. So that should be proper size. And then, let's get you up. And then it's going to go down a little bit more on an angle, but I need to tear this up as well. Bugger. I'll be back in a second once we got this all sorted out. Alrighty, so we removed the logs to make it all floating there. So what I need to now do is once that's removed, because I can't actually put another one there because it still thinks there's a log there, right? This one's not wanting to play ball. Hmm. There we go. Okay. Now that'll go through the staircase. Go to the back of it. So all we need to now do
is
fill in the things. But before we do that, because we are going to be doing stone around the fireplace as well. So let me just get a bit of stone.
There you go.
Ah, come on. There we go. So yeah, we're going to do that part all stone because we have to do it anyway.
Yep.
And then the rest is going to be timber. So let's get me some planks. So by doing that, we're going to basically be eliminating that harsh angle that a, what is that sticking out there? Oh, that's nothing. Okay. That harsh angle that a normal set of stairs, with a 1 1/4 high.
Yeah.
It's just, it's really steep. Now this is back to basically a normal set of stairs now. By removing the flooring there.
Yep.
That's how it's going to be.
We'd have to make our floor always with a one, with a half log on top of it.
We're technically 1 1/2 up from here.
Yeah.
From the floor, not 1 1/4.
Yeah.
But we got it on a better angle.
Yeah.
So that's a more of a respectable angle. Now I'm going to try to emulate that up here. When I connect this part here, it's going to be a bit tricky. So do we really require the top part? I suppose it would make it easier. Where's a full size log?
Over here. Oh, you got one?
Yeah, I got one. So when we go that way, that won't be 1.25. It'll just be a normal one.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah, because that's a quarter high there as well.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So when we get the stairs running up here to go outside,
yep,
it'll be nice and easy.
Yep. No steep pitch.
No steep pitch whatsoever. I'm going to put the flooring up here.
Is that stone or are you going to do timber?
No, okay. I'm going to do timber up there, I think. We're just going to finish that top section off. Let's get that top section off and everything removed from below it, and we're back in a second. All right, so after a lot of stuffing around, just trying to get the staircase perfect, I think I've torn it up, what, 3 times now?
Yeah, 3 times.
About 3 times, just to get this perfect. So angle. What we have to do, what's the angle, all that sort of stuff. Well, what we need to do now, James, is fill this in. Just need to do the stone around that near the fireplace.
Yep.
Now this should, in theory, sink into the floor.
Yep.
And it'll be completely seamless. There we go. And the railings go into the ground as well. Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Yeah, it was a little bit of dicking around, but we got there. I just think that staircase looks a lot better.
I'm glad you took the time.
Well, we had to. Might as well do it probably, because this is the first thing you're going to look at when you walk through.
Yeah.
I should have done a double staircase, but who needs it to go up to this one bedroom, you know?
Yeah.
All right, so yeah, we got the stone around the fireplace as well. Let's quickly go up to the first bedroom. Not very big. You're right, James. It's not very big.
So do you want to move the whole thing this way?
No. I'm not moving this ever again. Now, for this part here, James, you're asking me how do I get the thing out?
Yeah.
So what we need to do is just put a log in out there. So now lay a plank in over there.
Okay.
There you go. I know it sticks out a little bit on the outside, but it's not that bad.
I thought you were going to do a bench.
We will have to here.
Yeah.
This is the only place that
we can do a bench.
Shy of tearing this entire wall down? Nah. Yep. I'm not even going to think about it. So that's fine.
So do you got to take this one away?
Which one? No. You're good. Leave it there. There it is.
At the start.
So yeah, when you have situations like this, find yourself a bench, line it up as best as you can. And whack it in there. It's not that obvious. Unless you're looking for it, that just looks like another extension.
Yeah.
It's a little bit shorter and all that sort of stuff, but who cares? Who cares?
That's good enough, short of bloody ripping the whole wall down.
Yeah, I'm not going to be doing that.
No.
Never going to happen. Oh, sorry. The only other thing I was going to say is we need to take this out. So, take them out real quick.
You're
going to put stairs back there quickly. And you can put those planks back now.
Okay.
You can chuck those planks back down there now.
Yep, I got to put the doobie deck up.
And that'll be our sort of floating staircase going up to the roof. So you're going to have the balcony area. It's a little bit steeper, but, you know, we could make it come out more or something like that.
But it'll come into the bed.
Who cares? The one I was really worried about is this one here. This is the one I wanted looking good. There you go.
Beautiful.
And if we could put one, you know what we need to do? Tear that entire roof bit out there, James.
Yep. I'll. Oh. Hey.
Tear it out. I think that's okay. Everything.
Hang on.
Both sides as well, please.
Both sides?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
You know why, right?
Yep, because one's going in the opposite.
Like that.
Oh, no, you're putting our thing there, that's right.
Well, I'm going to try and put a railing in.
Yep.
Come on. And then I'm going to take out...
Oh.
Come on. We'll be back in a second once we get this sorted out. Alrighty. This is the best we could do. We tried to make like a proper doorway up here, but it's not possible from what I could gather. So that's the best we're going to be able to do. Now, I really hope the rain and the snow don't come in through there. Find out soon enough, but yeah, it's still good. Still a little doorway. I'm pretty happy with that. What about you, James? What do you reckon?
Yeah, yeah.
This is not going to be much of a master bedroom, though. So the only other thing we could do is extend it this way a little bit, but I don't want to take too much away from the actual living area. Like, it's a bedroom, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
We're going to have some beds, some lamps, all that stuff. Nothing special. Yeah. That is pretty steep, though, that staircase. Because that's coming up 1 1/4, so it's pretty damn steep, you know, compared to this one here.
Yep.
I'm pretty happy with the staircase. It was a lot of stuffing around, but we got there. That one's almost like a ramp. It's so shallow.
Yeah.
This one's like, climb. But how often are you going to go up there?
Yeah.
But look at the view.
Yep. Priceless.
Look at the view. And then once we get our fireplace cap down here.
Yep.
Does smoke actually come up? Oh, yeah, it does too. Smoke actually comes up through here.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Okay.
Then we're going to have our front area. This is pretty awesome. And now we're going to do the same thing for...
the other side.
Other side, yes. You already take those up, did you?
Yeah.
Before?
Yeah. Anticipation that we were going to start on the
next
one.
Got to cut it, though. Yeah, we're going to finish off the other one now. We'll be back soon as we finish that one. And we'll start some decorating, possibly. Come on, chop, chop, chop. All right, we'll be back soon. Alrighty, the two rooms are done.
Right down again.
Excuse me, sorry?
Yeah, instant walkover.
Yeah, boy. Bring them up a smidge.
Yeah, I put two in on the other one. Yeah.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Perfect. Cool. That way you don't fall out the bloody room.
Yep, that's right.
But I think that looks good.
Safety.
So all we need now is...
Oh,
fuck. You're just coming up the stairs then.
My God. What's the odds?
Well, pretty good with you. You seem to always get in the way when I'm throwing something.
I got water coming through here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I don't think that's right. Where?
See the plank?
Yeah. But the floor's not wet.
Yeah, what's the other side doing?
Don't know. It's weird.
Yeah, it's doing the same.
Yeah. That's not straight.
Well, that was definitely a lot quicker.
Well, that one only took a fraction of a second compared to the other one.
Yeah.
They're all nicely done, I think. Nice little staircases. Okay, what I think we should probably do now is maybe get a little bit of lighting underneath here.
Yeah. Hey, could we go out and come back in?
Yeah, why do you want to get rid of all the shit out here?
No, I want to get rid of the beams that you just...
Oh. Okay, yep. All right, I'll save. We'll be back in a second. Okay, we are done. So the floors are done. We added a little bit of stone around here, so it wraps around. I was going to bring it out another one, but I thought, nah, we'll keep it four all the way around. That was completely unintentional, but it just worked out nicely like that. Instead of just having all stone. What we need is some beds. I might lay a few beds. And we might do what we saw on Richard's place. What
stone?
Yeah.
I don't know how you'll go with the walls.
How so? Why? No. We'll be all right. We'll get it.
Yeah, but you've got a... You'll be putting up to the...
I like the way he did that.
You got to do it after, before the bed.
Yeah. Pick up any sticks if you need it. Luckily, I needed a few.
Yeah.
How did he do it?
No, you've got... You can't do it, man. Not here.
Of course I can. It was too high.
No, you can't.
It was too high.
No.
Oh.
You've got to have the quarter there at the wall.
We can't take that down, can we? Oh, can we? Yes, we can.
Are you going to adjust it to a three-quarter and a full one?
Let's try that.
Okay, so you need a quarter to go in there first.
Get out of the way.
And this has got to come out too, Chris.
Which, that wall? Yeah, take it out.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, that's her.
Okay, so now we need...
Now you got to pull the bed out because these were supposed to go down first.
That's got to be a full quarter. Oh, hang on, that's right. Hang on. So that goes like that. Get a fully. Yeah, I'm on. Get out of the way. Like that. We got a cross.
And then you got a quarter to sit in there.
Like that.
There's a quarter.
Is that going to be like that at the back, though? Hang on, I've got to go downstairs and have a quick look.
Well, you've got to put the planks back in, bruh.
Yes, I do. How do I do that? Oh, there we go. Oh, I had it for a second then.
Logs back in.
Working on it. There we go. One. Let's have a look.
Are you just jumping up and throwing them in?
No. Well, I did the first one. Can you put a three-quarter on your left-hand side one? You know, the only problem is...
You're still outside?
It looks disgusting from the outside. I don't like that. I don't like it.
I'm coming down to have a look, Ski.
Trust me, it looks terrible.
I think you might be a little bit... Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's shit, Chris.
That's shit ass, isn't it? Alrighty, we got the bed in. Not as good as Richard and that did. We'll see how we go. We got to restore power now. Somehow, some way. Oh, we need a quarter log. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Okay. Why have we got no power still?
Is there another way?
We managed to fix all the lights, thankfully. Don't know why, but they just stopped working. There's multiple things we got to do. But, yeah, so the bed, you're talking, do you want to do another one?
Yeah, I'm just, with all the electrical issues we just had, do you want to go again in the other bedroom?
Not tonight.
Okay.
We will finish that. We're just trying something out with that bed. I'm still not sure if I like it or not, but it doesn't look too bad, I guess. At least it doesn't have that stick bed head.
Yeah.
You can sort of see it coming through there, but...
You could put clock up there, or you could put a deer rug up there to cover it.
Yeah, that's true.
You know, there's multiple things you can do to cover it.
Yeah, true. Actually, we could do something like that, couldn't we?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, what do you reckon?
Yeah.
Gotta cut another door in here as well. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna save real quick because We had another drop out of the game.
Yeah. Oh, I've got to put the lights on under here.
Where? Oh, yeah, that's true.
How? Because they were. Oh, you didn't I did do them it. Once.
Mm-hmm.
I did them once, and then we crashed, and.
Yeah. Okay. Just on the inside. Don't worry about the outside.
No.
Don't want to overdo the light.
Yep. Okay. All right. So just three.
Yeah, we might have issues.
Might.
I mean, like, I don't know if the solar power is going to... the solar power is going to be enough.
Well, I had these all on before we crashed.
Did you?
Yeah, I had all the lights on.
This one's not even getting power yet.
Yeah, you just got to get it... you got to get them across.
Mm.
Link them up.
I wonder if that's going to look any good if I do that.
There we go. They're not turned on, are they?
My ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't turned them on yet.
Okay.
I'm just wondering if I should do blue. You know?
Yeah. Blue?
Yeah, give it a go. See what it looks like.
There you go. How's that looking? That's pretty sweet.
Can you see it? The blue?
No, I can't see it, man. The audience will.
You need a log going across there and a bulb down there, dude.
A log going across.
See, like the other staircase?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm not sure about the blue. Not sure if I like that or not. I might just leave it white for now.
Oh yeah, okay. Oh, gotcha. Log, full log. Oh, spawn it in.
Alright, we're done.
We're done?
We're done.
Yahooey!
This has been...
an experience.
Challenging.
Challenging with a very capital C.
Big challenge, but it was a learning curve.
Definitely. We got a new bed done.
I'm just glad the staircase has worked. We've got the lights underneath them as well, so it's going to look really good during the night. The outside's done. What else do we need to do, James?
All the lights are back up again. The bed's sorted out. The upstairs, the loft, not the loft, but the...
balcony.
Balcony up there has all been cut in and already all good. We've had to... yeah, that's about it. Yeah.
That's about it?
Yeah, I think that's all we've done. We've done a lot, but yeah.
Yeah. This has been probably... would you say it's the most challenging build we've done so far?
Yeah, it doesn't help with the game cutting out. You know, puts you in a sort of mood.
Oh, it's not challenging as in, like, this is easy to do.
Mm.
It's challenging when things just don't work.
Yeah.
And the game crashes constantly. I saved before. Yes, I did. Good. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully everyone likes the build so far because I love it, even though it's given us a hell of a grief. I'm not sure how I feel about those stairs. We might tear that down tomorrow, James.
Stairs? No. Hey, I reckon we should put it the other way.
Oh, yeah, facing back towards the back door.
Yeah. That'd give us so much room.
That means just we won't be able to go outside because that'll come all the way down to here. That one will come all the way down here. Or Max, you wouldn't be able to go into it. Great idea, James. Great idea. Yeah.
Why are you going to be mean to me for?
I don't know. It's just fun.
It's fun. Okay.
I think Jay did this little pentagram or whatever it is out here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're going to have to get rid of that. That's probably why we're having so much bad luck, is because of this damn thing. Yeah.
Very well could be.
This thing is sacrilegious. We need to get rid of it. I'm not happy about the railing up there, by the way. I don't like those railings at the top. They don't, you know, work.
They don't
if they were work. Quarter, if they were quarter,
yeah,
they would mash up a lot nicer. Like the railings we got outside here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
And you can actually see, like, show you what I mean.
Oh, yeah. If they were a quarter. Yeah,
if they're a quarter, they'll be a lot better. As soon as you go to have a look, it's right at eye level. You can't look down. You can't shoot. Yeah. You can't do anything. Yeah. But if we're up here for whatever reason.
It's a non-profit. It's a non... Oh.
I have to jump on the railing to shoot things.
Yeah.
But anyway, let's leave it here, right?
Yep. We'll
Thank you, everybody. And if you could please like and subscribe, leave a comment down below. That'd be awesome. We'll see you on the next video. Bye.
Bye.